This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. BNP Paribas French Pronunciation. Contents 1 History 11 Name in Brief 12 Background and Heritage as 4 Banks, 1-820-2000-121 BNP Banque Nationale de Paris 122 Paribas Banque de Paris et des Pays-Bas 13 Founding of BNP Paribas till date, 2000 Present 2 Business Units 21 Retail Banking 211 Domestic Markets 212 United States 213 Emerging Markets 22 Corporate and Institutional Banking 23 Investment Solutions 3 events in 2005 31 major shareholders 32 main subsidiaries 321 retail banking 322 other subsidiaries 4 controversies 41 check processing 42 nuclear investments 43 sanctions violations 44,163 million mistrade case 5 sponsorship 6 corporate philanthropy 7 notable current and former employees 8 see also 9 references 10 external links history name in brief the Banque Nationale de Paris SA BNP resulted from a merger of two French banks, Banque Nationale pour le Commerce et l'Industrie BNCI and Comptoir National Descompte de Paris CNEP. In 1966 the Banque de Paris et des Pays-Bas SA Bank of Paris and the Netherlands, or Paribas, was formed from two investment banks based respectively in Paris and Amsterdam. In 1872 Les Pays-Bas the Low Countries is French for the Netherlands. In May 2000, BNP and Paribas merged to form BNP Paribas, which is thus descended from four founding banking institutions. Background and heritage as four banks, 1820-2000 BNP Banque Nationale de Paris. Main articles, Comptoir National Descompte de Paris and Banque Nationale pour le Commerce et l'Industrie. On 7 March 1848, the French Provisional Government founded the Comptoir National Descompte de Paris CNEP in response to the financial shock caused by the Revolution of February 1848. The upheaval destroyed the old credit system, which was already struggling to provide sufficient capital to meet the demands of the railway boom and the resulting growth of industry. The CEP grew steadily in France and overseas, although in 1889 there was a crisis in which it was temporarily placed in receivership separately. On 18 April 1932, the French government replaced Banque Nationale de Crédit BNC, which failed as a result of the 1930s recession, with the new bank Banque Nationale pour le Commerce et l'Industrie BNCI. The former bank's headquarters and staff were used to create BNCI with fresh capital of 100 million francs. The bank initially grew rapidly through absorbing a number of regional banks that got into financial trouble after the Second World War. It continued to grow steadily. It grew its retail business in France and its commercial business overseas in the French colonial empire after the end of the Second World War. The French state decided to put banks and credit to work for national reconstruction. René Pleven, then Minister of Finance, launched a massive reorganization of the banking industry. A law passed on the 2nd of December 1945 and which went into effect on the 1st of January 1945. 1946 nationalized the four leading French retail banks, Banque Nationale pour le Commerce et l'Industrie BNCI, Comptoir National Descompte de Paris CNEP, Crédit Lyonnais, and Société Générale. In 1966, the French government decided to merge Comptoir National Descompte de Paris with Banque Nationale pour le Commerce et l'Industrie to create one new bank called Banque Nationale de Paris BNP. The bank was re-privatized in 1993 under the leadership of Michel Pébereau as part of a second Chirac government's privatization policy. Paribas Banque de Paris et des Pays-Bas. See also, Paribas and Biscofsheim family. Banque de Paris et des Pays-Bas. Paribas was established on 27 January 1872, through the merger of Banque de Crédit et de Dépôt des Pays-Bas, which had been established in 1820 by Louis Raphael Biscofsheim in Amsterdam, and Banque de Paris, which had been founded in 1869 by a group of Parisian bankers. It went on to develop a strong investment banking business both domestically in France and overseas during the period 1872-1913. It was involved in raising funds for the French and other governments as well as big businesses through a number of bond issues. It helped the French government raise funds during the First World War and raised further capital and expanded into investments into industrial automobile companies during the Great Depression. It stagnated and lost assets during the Second World War. After World War II, it missed the nationalization of the other French banks due to its status as an investment bank and managed to take advantage of that by expanding its operations overseas. It also directs its activity towards businesses and participates in the development and restructuring of French industry, including names such as Group Bull and Thomson CSF. The bank was nationalized in 1982 by the government of Pierre Mauroy under François Mitterrand as part of a law that nationalized five major industrial companies, 39 registered banks, and two financial companies, Suez and Paribas. It was re-privatized in January 1987 by the Chirac government in the 1990s. Paribas had an active policy of acquisitions and divestiture. This included selling the Ottoman bank to Doguz Holding, and setting up the joint venture lending company Cetelem in Germany. It sold Crédit du Nord to Société Générale, and in 1998 it merged with Compagnie Bancaire, renaming the bank with the official name Compagnie Financière de Paribas. Founding of BNP Paribas till date, 2000 present. In 1999, BNP and Société Générale fought a complex battle on the stock market, with Société Générale bidding for Paribas and BNP bidding for Société Générale and counter-bidding for Paribas. BNP's bid for Société Générale failed, while its bid for Paribas succeeded, leading to a merger of BNP and Paribas. 1 year later, on the 22nd of May 2000, on the 9th of August 2007, BNP Paribas became the first major financial group to acknowledge the impact of the subprime crisis by closing two funds exposed to it. This day is now generally seen as the start of the credit crisis, and the bank's quick reaction saved it from the fate of other large European banks such as UBS. On the 6th of October 2008, BNP took over 75% of troubled bank Fortis activities in Belgium, and 66% in Luxembourg, in exchange for the Belgian government becoming the new group's major shareholder. The sales of the Fortis shares was suspended by a court order from the Court of Appeal on Friday, 12 December. On 14 December 2008, BNP announced it could lose €350. In the end of January, the Belgian government and BNP negotiated for a 75% partnership in Fortis Bank Belgium. Fortis Insurance Belgium would be reintegrated in Fortis Holding on the 11th of February. Fortis shareholders decided that Fortis Bank Belgium and Fortis Insurance Belgium should not become property of BNP Paribas. However, the acquisition was completed and BNP Paribas took 75% shareholding and renamed the new subsidiary BNP Paribas Fortis. After this, only Fortis Insurance International was left in Fortis Holding, and this was renamed as Ageas, a business that had insurance all over Europe and Asia. The remaining Fortis Bank Netherlands was in the hands of the Dutch government, which merged it with other ABN AMRO holdings it already owned under the name ABN AMRO. In May 2009, BNP Paribas became the majority shareholder, 6,596% of BGL, formerly Fortis Bank Luxembourg, the state of Luxembourg retaining 34%, making BNP the Eurozone's largest bank by deposits held. On 21 September, the bank's registered name was changed to BGL BNP Paribas, and in February 2010, BGL BNP Paribas became the 100% owner of BNP Paribas Luxembourg. The transfer was finalized on 1 October 2010 with the incorporation of BNP Paribas Luxembourg's business in the operational platforms of BGL BNP Paribas. In 2013, BNP Paribas was awarded the Bank of the Year award by the International Financing Review (IFR). Thomson Reuters, leading financial industry publication. The IFR awards are a key industry benchmark, and Bank of the Year is the top honor awarded. BNP Paribas reached an agreement in December 2013 to acquire Rabobank's Polish unit BGZ Bank for around $14 billion. In September 2014, BNP completed the purchase of BGZ Bank for a final fee stated in the media to be $13 billion. In June 2014, BNP Paribas pleaded guilty to falsifying business records and conspiracy, having violated U.S. sanctions against Cuba, Iran, and Sudan. It agreed to pay an $89 billion fine, the largest ever for violating U.S. sanctions at that time. Business units: retail banking. Retail banking is BNP Paribas' largest business unit, representing 72% of its 2015 revenues. Its operations are concentrated in Europe, especially in the group's three domestic markets of France, Italy, where it operates as Banca Nazionale del Lavoro BNL, and Belgium as BNP Paribas Fortis. The group also owns an American subsidiary, Bankwest, which operates as Bank of the West in the western United States and First Hawaiian Bank in Hawaii. BNP Paribas Europe Mediterranean Group also runs large retail banks in Poland, Turkey, Ukraine, and Northern Africa. BNP Paribas is the largest bank in the Eurozone by total assets and second largest by market capitalization according to the Banker magazine. Just behind Banco Santander, it employs over 189,000 people, according to the bank as of 31 December 2015, of which 147,000 work in Europe, and maintains a presence in 75 countries' domestic markets. France, BNP Paribas runs one of France's largest retail banking networks with 2,200 branches and over 3,200 ATMs in Paris alone. The bank has 187 agencies. BNP Paribas serves over 6 million French households and 60,000 corporate customers. In 2009, the French retail banking unit FRB had revenues of €61. Subsidiaries Bank of the West and First Hawaiian Bank. Bank of the West operates in 19 western U.S. states, where it ranks as the seventh largest bank by assets, while First Hawaiian is Hawaii's leading bank with a 40% market share in deposits. Together, the two banks operate 710 branches and service 5 million clients. The two banks were merged into BankQuest 1998, and BNP Paribas took full control of the combined entity in 2001. The group has a strong presence on niche markets such as lending for marine and recreational vehicles, church lending, and agribusiness. In 2009, BankQuest had €21. International banks that allows customers of the banks to use their ATM card or check card at another bank within the Global ATM Alliance with no ATM surcharges when traveling internationally. Other participating banks are Barclays United Kingdom, Bank of America United States, China Construction Bank China, Deutsche Bank Germany, Santander Surfin Mexico, UkrSibank Ukraine, Scotiabank Canada and Westpac Australia and New Zealand. Corporate and institutional banking. Main article, BNP Paribas CIB. One of BNP Paribas London trading floors. In addition to its retail activities, BNP Paribas is also a leading global investment bank through its corporate fixed income. BNP Paribas fixed income team helps companies hedge their exposure to foreign exchange, interest rate, and credit risks, primarily through the structuring and sale of derivative products such as interest rate and foreign exchange swaps, foreign exchange options and credit derivatives. It also trades in these markets on behalf of clients or for its own proprietary account. On an average day, $250 billion in fixed income instruments are traded at BNP Paribas America's fixed income trading floor, located just blocks from the NASDAQ MarketSite in Manhattan. New York City equity and convertible bond issues. Structured finance. BNP Paribas Structured Finance Group offers clients project finance solutions, export financing, syndicated loans, and financing for acquisitions and leveraged buyouts. Corporate BNP Paribas Investment Partners. In 2009, BNP Paribas IP had 2,400 employees in more than 70 countries and US$3,951 billion in assets under management AUM in 2014, according to the Scorpio Partnership, an increase of 11% over 2013. Events in 2005. On the 23rd of September 2005, BNP Paribas was set to take a 20% stake in China's Nanjing City Commercial Bank. A Chinese official and state press reports said, BNP is going to sign a deal with us to buy a stake next month, an official from Nanjing City Commercial told AFP. The Shanghai-based Oriental Morning Post said BNP would pay up to US$100 million. BlackRock Inc. 5.0% Grand Duchy of Luxembourg 1.0% Employees 5.1% Retail Shareholders 4.4% European Institutional Investors 43.4% Non-European Institutional Investors 28.3% Other and Unidentified 2.5% Main Subsidiaries Retail Banking. BNP Paribas France more than 2,200 branches. BNP Paribas Bulgaria. Banque de Bretagne France, Brittany. BankQuest Bank of the West. Hello Bank. Sahara Bank Libya. UkrSibank Ukraine. BCI Mer Rouge Djibouti. Banque de Wallis et Futuna. Banque Internationale pour le Commerce et l'Industrie du Sénégal. Senegal Bank. BGs BNP Paribas Poland. Findomestic Serbia. Other subsidiaries. Alfred Berget Israel renamed BNP Paribas Real Estate. BNP Paribas Arbitrage. BNP Paribas Assurances with Cardiff. Pinnacle. BNP Paribas Investment Partners. BNP Paribas Partners for Innovation. BNP Paribas PrimeBrokerage BNP Paribas Leasing Solutions with Arval, Car Leasing and Artigy BNP Paribas Securities Services. BNP Paribas Wealth Management with Bank Insinger de Beaufort, BNP Paribas Private Banking Settlem Laser UK CourtelConcerts FundQuest SBI Life Insurance Company Limited a joint venture insurance company with State Bank of India, India's largest financial service company, owned by the Government of India Geojit BNP Paribas Atelier BNP Paribas. €384. Plead guilty in federal court to violating laws against money laundering. It agreed to pay $89 billion, the largest fine ever for violating U.S. sanctions, and substantially more than the previous record of $19 billion. BNP Paribas was also barred for 1 year under the plea agreement from certain U.S. dollar-dominated transactions. The fine exceeded the bank's $64 billion 2013 annual income and the $11 billion it previously had allocated for the anticipated fine. The bank's failure to cooperate with the multi-year investigation was given as a significant factor in the size of the fine. Additionally, BNP Paribas continued to process sanctioned transactions after the investigation began. About 30 employees left the bank as a result of the investigation, according to the FBI's New York field office and Chief Richard Weber of the Internal Revenue Service Criminal Investigation IRSC. BNPP deliberately disregarded the law and provided rogue nations, and Sudan in particular, with vital access to the global financial system, helping that country's lawless government to harbor and support terrorists and to persecute its own people. Today's sentence demonstrates that financial institutions will be punished severely but appropriately for violating sanctions laws and risking our national security interests. After the fine was announced, BNP said it would be just fine and that it had a comprehensive plan to avoid similar violations in the future. The company's stock, which had fallen 12% since news of the investigation first leaked, rose 4% on the announcement to comply with the transaction ban. BNP Paribas will use a third party to clear its U.S. transactions standard. Should not be protected by law. Sponsorship. BNP Paribas has been a major sponsor of tennis. In 1973 it became the major sponsor of the French Open, one of the four prestigious Grand Slam tournaments in the sport. In 2001 the bank began to sponsor the Davis Cup before becoming the title sponsor in 2002. Also in 2002 it became the sponsor of the Paris Masters, one of the nine high-profile tournaments of the ATP World Tour Masters 1000 Series. It also expanded to the United States in 2009 when it became the title sponsor of the Indian Wells Masters, a two-week tournament in California which is also one of the nine Masters 1000 Series. The Stanford Classic, since 1992, is instead directly sponsored by the Bank of the West subsidiary Corporate Philanthropy under the aegis of the Fondation de France. The BNP Paribas Foundation has been playing a key role in corporate philanthropy for more than 30 years. It is also encouraging to developing the BNP Paribas International Philanthropic policy where the group does business. The BNP Paribas Foundation aims at developing its activities through a corporate philanthropic approach, dedicated to three fields of action: the arts, contemporary dance, new circus arts, jazz music, restoration of artworks, classical music festivals. Solidarity. In 2015, Standard Ethics AI has given a sustainability rating to BNP Paribas EE in order to include it in its Standard Ethics French Index. Notable current and former employees: André Azoulay, Frank Jacobs, first vice president of BNP Paribas; Jacques de Larossière, managing director of the International Monetary Fund 1978-87, governor of the Banque de France 1987-93; Lorenz of Habsburg, Archduke of Austria; Este Louis Alphonse of Bourbon, Duke of Anjou, considered by royalists as the head of the French royal house; Essif Razak, pioneer algo trader; Nassim Taleb, practitioner of financial mathematics; David McWilliams, economist. See also Paris Portal Companies, Portal Angoligate, Portal Concerts. European Financial Services Roundtable. List of banks. List of French companies. List of investment banks. List of investors in Bernard L. Madoff Securities. Primary dealers. References. Carat. BNP Paribas board chooses Jean Lemire as new chairman. Reuters, the 26th of September 2014. Retrieved the 12th of March 2015. India. Carat. Affair Madoff. BNP Paribas pourrait perdre 350 millions d'euros. Le Monde, the 14th of December 2008. U.S. The New York Times. Retrieved 1 July 2014. Carat BNP Paribas Personal Investors Lu BNP Paribas Personal Investors Lu the 1st of January 1970 retrieved the 14th of July 2014. Penalty. CNN Money retrieved the 1st of July 2014. Official website list of branches and ATMs of BNP Paribas in France with addresses, contacts and agencies opening hours. Source de Histoire, the website of the Archives and History Department in BNP Paribas VE. Eurostoxx 50 companies of the Euro area. Last update October 2015. Air Liquide, Airbus Group, Allianz, Anheuser-Busch InBev, ASML Holding, Assicurazioni Generali, AXA Banco Bilbao, Vizcaya Argentaria, Banco Santander, BASF Bear, BMW, BNP Paribas, Carrefour, Saint-Gobain, Daimler AG, Deutsche Bank, Deutsche Post, Deutsche Telekom, Enel, Engie, SAW, ENI, E.ON, Essilor International, Fresenius SE Group, Danone, Iberdrola, Inditex Inc. Group NV, Intesa San Paolo, L'Oreal, LVMH, Moët, Hennessy, Louis Vuitton, Münchener Rückversicherungs Gesellschaft, Nokia, Orange, SAW, Philips Electronics, Safran, Sanofi, SAP SE, Schneider Electric, Siemens, Societe Generale, SAW, Telefonica, Total, SAW, Unibail, Rodamco, UniCredit, Unilever, Vinci, SAW, Vivendi, Volkswagen Group, Crédit Agricole, Danone, EDF, Essilor, Engie, Kering, L'Oreal, Lafarge, Wholesome, Legrand, LVMH, Michelin, Nokia, Orange, Pernod Ricard, Peugeot, Publicis, Renault, Safran, Saint-Gobain, Sanofi, Schneider Electric, Societe Generale, Solvay, Technip, Total, Unibail, Rodamco, Valeo, Veolia, Environ, Vinci, Vivendi, VE Investment Banks, Bank Divisions of Universal Banks, Bulge Bracket, Bank of America, Merrill Lynch, Barclays, City Institutional Clients Group, Credit Suisse, Deutsche Bank, Corporate and Investment Bank, JP Morgan, Daiwa Securities, Capital Markets, Everbank, World Markets, Harris Williams, TD Securities, UniCredit Corporate.